I'm Nara. I wanted peace and safety for people. I wanted Chorvs. Eternal harmony for everyone. Taught by the great prophet himself, I saw him as the father I never had. He was kind, a healer helping the sick, and a true guiding light for us all. I became his best pilot, his executioner. My talents and those of other elders were revealed. He taught us to tap into the ether and unleash gifts that lay suppressed inside us. The same powers the menacing faceless harness from inside their void. Nothing was able to stop the power of the circle. Nothing was able to stop me. But then he changed. Something happened, and suddenly no sacrifice was too much. Nimica Prime. A rebellious world refused the harmonious doctrine of Chorvs. An order was given, one which every elder must follow, even if they disagreed.
Destroy that planet, Nara.
I hesitated.
You can refuse, Elder.
But I didn't. I gathered all my anger. And billions died. I heard them scream. That day, I left the circle. Turned my ship towards the rift, ready to stop it or die. Keisha died first. Urum soon followed. Awan, my brother in Chorvs, was hit. So I left him behind. I left them all behind. And I fled.
Time to test that access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadows.
How are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1.
Just bring yourself back. And some Nature power cells for the Enclave. The crew. They never had a chance.
A raid?
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone. Even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine. Thorough.
Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
A power cell.
I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech can power the Enclave for years.
If the circle doesn't find us,
how did you find that?
first serve.
They must never know about my rot. About me.
Engineering.
Careful, automated security could still be active.
Contact.
Nice shooting. But the section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one.
I can sense the barrier field's energy flow.
Credits. Might buy me a nice upgrade at the Enclave. No power, no barrier field.
down lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Sav.
An incredible sight. They built her big.
Yes. Big and slow. The perfect circle target. Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, Sav. Just remembering something. The pain's still there. The Artok. It transported jump gates.
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families. All looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die. I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav, you okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it, those people, the dreams, plants, all dead.
I know. It's cult work. All power cells collected.
They're all dead.
Their blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders. And on mine.
You're right. I guess. Get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding? A memory. Here. My right could reveal them. Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate Chorvs.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.
Want them to follow me to the enclave.
Understood. It was the right call.
Strong resonances here. Memories from the past.
Ho! Hull breach! Evacuate the section!
Where's Ira? Is she with you? I won't leave without my baby!
Back then, I told myself I gave them a choice to join. Before I chose for them.
I don't think I'll ever come back here. Maybe I can still sense something.
I won't miss this graveyard.
Sav, the cargo is secured and all power cells stable. I'm heading back to the Enclave.
Good job, Nara.
Thank you.
Good. The sublight drive still works.
Nara, I was thinking, all these years, I've never seen you afraid of anything. And the way you fight, precise, deadly, you could earn a fortune anywhere else.
I'm not leaving Stega.
Good. But things here might change.
You're expecting trouble?
Just come over and we'll talk.
I'll see about that.
Hey. Scavenger Nara, I could use some help.
Understood.
Nara, you came.
I'm listening.
It's a quick delivery, but I'd feel safer if someone like you could wash my back and handle things.
Sounds like trouble.
I'll pay you.
No, I've got an important delivery for Sav.
Busy, huh? Well, okay, I'll be fine.
You're sure?
All good. I'll manage.
I'm coming in. Your Naju power cells are all safe.
And your landing bay is ready.
What's the real story? Why those energy cells, Sav?
We've had a lot more refugees lately. Things are shaking up back in cult space.
You're preparing for a cult attack?
Could be nothing. Keep this between us.
Always.
Something that needs your discretion. They have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. And my wife asked for you.
What does Ree need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection.
Thank you.
people need a safe place.
To hide from the cult.
To live a free life.
That's what we all need.
And you'd be perfect as our chief of security.
Not so fast, but show me around.
Great. You're gonna love it.
Nara, I've got something that needs your discretion. We have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. My wife asked for you.
What does Rhee need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection.
Sav, any priorities?
Your choice, Nara.
Nara, you're here. We have a situation. Pirates seized the ship that's crucial to us.
And you don't have enough security forces to get it back?
Well, Talon is hard to come by.
I'm not interested in...
About this ship? The pirates have my crew pinned down.
I see. Is that a spirit?
Last battleship? Yes.
I haven't seen one since I came here.
That's our ship! Kill the thieves!
Not today.
This is Nara calling. What's your status?
Lots of wounded, and the nav systems are fried.
I'll come aboard and help. Listen up, crew. You repair, I fly.
Solid copy. Damn it! The fast sublight drive is offline. We're on it. Nara, pirates.
All weapons ready. Rhee, now we're stealing from the pirates.
They really shouldn't have battleships, don't you think?
And you need it for...
A recon mission in the Stegorim. There's a lot of suspicious movements lately.
Suspicious?
I need to verify our intel first.
They are coming.
Pirates.
You can never have this ship back. Never.
Stop and surrender immediately.
That's not an option.
Repairs coming.
Getting there. The sublight drive should be back online soon. Repairs done, Nara. You can use the sublight drive now.
Copy. I'll activate it.
Stop them. Whatever it takes.
It takes more than you. Rhi, here's your spirit. It still needs fixing.
Copy. We'll get more repair crews over. And Nara? Thank you.
How'd you know I could fly a spirit?
Didn't know. But I hoped. Nobody else could. And about the suspicious activities in the rim? Keep that to yourself, okay?
Of course.
Also look for Sav's lost shipment. It's important to all of us.
No detours. This is my home, and I've got things to do. Besides, the gate is closed right now.
Hey there. You a miner?
No, just passing through.
Wanna stop by?
I don't think so.
Never mind, then.
Sav, I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, but we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we'd better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
It's empty.
Damn it. They must have found it. Let's search the area.
All right. And you learned about it how?
Old Artark records. A few managed to flee and dump their cargo on the run.
I can't imagine the cult took the bait.
Not for long.
But you figured we could use it.
Right. And go ahead and help yourself. Should be a laser for you in there.
I got the crate.
Good. How many weapons?
Only a few. Lasers, mostly.
Weapons are there.
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right.
For the circle to stay away all these years, Sav must have offered them something big. But it's no good now, and he knows it. Will end. It always does. But will I fight? I don't know.
Vanguard wings in position, Sage.
Good. Commander Storm. Execute the revision doctrine. Deploy the jump beacon and call in the psychic totem carrier.
Executing, Sage.
Commander Shadow, the sweep doctrine. Protect the assault wings. Seek out and engage all enemies in this sector. Honor the Prophet. In chorus, Sage. Hit them hard and fast, my warriors. Nothing will disrupt the construction of the Jara Citadel. In chorus.